So you guys, as you can see, I've already sketched out where I want my line to be, my wing. I always go across the top first, and if I want to extend it to the inner corner of my eye, I'm going to do that later. Right now I just want to focus on getting the shape of the wing. Now, to get this perfectly straight, usually what I do is I'll do my eyeshadow first, sometimes, not all the time, so that I already have a straight line that I've created with usually like a baby wipe or a piece of tape, and that way I kind of have a guide on where I want that wing to go. Usually what I do after that is I'll close my eye and see what it looks like with my eyelid shut from different angles. And now that I like the way that my cat eye looks, I am just going to extend the inner tip of it and the outer tip. You want to make sure to raise your eyebrows as much as you can to kind of eliminate some of those natural folds that you have on your eyelid. To mess up on this. Very easy. There we go. I like the look of that. That is my basic tutorial. I know this was a quick video, but that's my basic tutorial on a typical cat eye. So I hope this was helpful. Bye.